We all must have heard about the great Indian king Ashoka from the ancient times. Ashoka, also known as Ashoka the Great, was an Indian emperor of the Mauryan dynasty who ruled almost all of the Indian subcontinent from around 3rd century BC. The grandson of the founder of the Mauryan dynasty, Chandragupta Maurya, Ashoka is also known for the spread of Buddhism across ancient Asia to various parts of the world. Considered by many to be one of the India's greatest emperors, Ashoka expanded Chandragupta's empire to reign over a realm stretching from present-day Afghanistan in the west to Bangladesh in the east. It covered the entire Indian subcontinent except southern India. Though known for being cruel and ambitious in the very beginning, Ashoka was deeply moved by the damages he incurred upon Kalinga in the Battle of Kalinga, to such an extent that completely transformed his personality and heart towards compassion and kindness once and for all. And following the same path, he accepted Buddhism and started to preach it. Well, that was the history part of it. Now let's talk about the mystery that revolves around Ashoka. There is often a debate that ongoes about nine unknown men. Nine such men who have books of knowledge related to science, technology and innovations that are still unknown to mankind and are just in our imagination. Often referred to as India's very own version of the Illuminati, the mysterious nine unknown men is believed to be one of the world's most powerful secret societies. According to legends, it was founded by Emperor Ashoka himself in 273 BC after the bloody Battle of Kalinga that took the lives of around 100,000. Each of these nine unknown men had been entrusted with a book of knowledge on different subjects ranging from time travel and propaganda to microbiology and psychological warfare. The actual identities of these nine unknown men are still a mystery, but it is believed that the secret society preserved over generations and exists even till this date. Now, the question arises, are these men immortal? The answer is no. Ashoka had given the authority of choosing a person who is reliable, trustworthy, and would carry the secret burden with generations. The biggest threat and the purpose of keeping it as a secret was to ensure and to avoid them reaching into wrong hands, which could turn out to be hostile against humanity itself. But the number of members in the society was always to be nine. Thus, the society of the nine unknown men has allegedly lived on for over 2000 years now. Talbot Mundy, an English writer, published a book entitled The Nine Unknown in 1923, which contained a list of the nine books. To be specific, these nine books are on the subject of propaganda, physiology, microbiology, communication, gravity, cosmology, light, alchemy, and sociology. This theory is quite accepted now, but it has to unfurl some more evidences to be uncalled a mystery.